Hello everyone, today we'll see the operation bed. Postoperative bed is prepared to receive the patient who had undergone surgical procedures. Or the patient is coming from the operation theater after finishing their surgery, we can say. Postoperative bed is prepared for a patient who is just recovering from the effect of the anesthesia following the surgical operation. It is after the effect of the anesthesia also patient is coming to the ward. We are attending the patient. The procedure is like that. First we have to place the patient easily in a bed with a minimum discomfort. To make comfortable and safe bed for a patient who is receiving from anesthesia, to prepare meet any emergency, to keep the bed warm in order to provide the comfort, to provide the wastage of time, energy and material, to promote easy and quick transfer of the patient from the trolley to the bed, to protect the mattress and bedding from bleeding, vomiting, drainage and discharge. Equipment. All the articles required for the simple bed articles, equipments. This was the purpose of operation bed. Now we'll see the equipments needed in a operation bed. All the articles requires for the simple bed, same as a simple bed, all the articles will be there. And gauze piece, narrow matting dish and seat, artery forceps will be there, mouth gag, airway and tongue depressors, TPR tray and BP apparatus tray, bed blocks too, then hot water bag with a water cover, then IV stand, kidney tray and paper bag and suction apparatus and an oxygen cylinder. Then procedure is like that. Collect the equipments, arrange the fresh folded linen in following order on the stool or a bed. Blanket, towel, sponge, face and bath towel, draw sheets, Macintosh, bottom sheets, long Macintosh, mattress covers. Then use Lysol 7% to clean the mattress and cot, similar as in the open bed. Then cover the mattress with a fresh cover and tuck the firmly. Then spread long Macintosh lengthwise from top to bottom covering mattress. Spread the bottom sheet and tuck neatly. Place small Macintosh and a draw sheet at head end of the mattress and tuck firmly. The towel, tie towels at head end and place blanket at foot and similar to making open bed. Top sheet, draw sheet, Macintosh and draw sheet will be received along the patient, which should be firmly tucked. Then place a clean tray with a mouth gag, airway, bowl and cotton and gauze piece, artery forceps on the bed lockers. Keep IV stands, baskets, keep basin with a tissue paper at bedside. Depending upon the patient's conditions, keep articles in post-operative unit, oxygen emergency, trolley, etc. Then keep the extra blankets in a post-operative unit. Yes, because the patient is coming from the operation theater, so patient may feel more cold because of the losing of the fluid from the body. So we need the extra blankets. If it is cold, we need the extra blankets and maintain the room warm for protection of the patient. Otherwise, patient may fall VP, patient may feel chill and patient may have a hyperthermia. So that we have to cooperate the patient, we have to maintain the patient, and as soon as we receive the patient, before receiving the patient, we have to keep the hot water bag and the with the cover in a bed, so that when the patient is coming, we have to immediately remove the hot water bags from the bed or cot, and we can receive the patient directly to the bed, so that patient is get in and we can cover the patient with a blanket and a removal of the hot water bags, so that patient may be warm. So I think you like this video, operation bed, the things, the articles, the purpose of the material, beds and the procedure I explained you. If you like this video, please like it and share it. If anybody would like to get the admission in nursing before the 31st July, you have an offer, 10,000 deduction from your fees part. So most welcome, come and join the T.S. Mishra College of Nursing. बिफोर द 31st July ऑफ दिस ईयर 2020. सो नो नो आफ्टर दैट यू मे नॉट गेट द डायरेक्शन, सो यू हैव टू कम द कमिंग टाइम. ओके बाय. अलॉन्ग विद द नर्सिंग यू हैव वी हैव अ पैरामेडिकल कोर्सेस ऑल्सो. वॉट एवर मे यू मे यू वॉन्ट टू जॉइन इट, कम एंड जॉइन इट. वी हैव अ गुड कैंपस, वी हैव अ बेस्ट क्वालिफाइड टीचर्स, प्रोफेसर्स, प्रिंसिपल, वाइस प्रिंसिपल, एसोसिएट प्रोफेसर्स एंड क्लिनिकल इंस्ट्रक्टर्स. सो यू मे गेट कम एंड गेन योर नॉलेज, इंक्रीज योर नॉलेज. ओके बाय.